Well, Dubinsky, he's getting the booze out here, and Fehr's playing center, and the puck just goes away, and then it's one, two, three cross checks. Fehr and Dubinsky. Dubinsky's going to try to take his feet out from underneath them. That didn't quite happen in that particular moment, but Dubinsky's not going to back away. So, you know, if you want to fight that battle, you're just going to keep fighting it.
Up the wall, Dumoulin comes down the boards, and Fehr gets over there to keep it in. No, it's came out over the line, so it's...
Oh, here we go, guys, right here. Yeah. Fehr, Dubinsky, here he is. And the boys are loving that. The Columbus bench and the Penguin bench.
Fucking right.
Fehr getting a chance. He's a big boy. And he wanted a piece of Dubinsky. Dubinsky said, let's get it over with because I don't want to deal with it all night long. And he chased Fehr down. And Fehr said, yeah, let's get it done. And Dubinsky with a couple of little left jabs and then Fehr with a couple of rights. And Dubinsky in his last hockey game, you know, it's not just the Penguins. That's a hit, a knee on Jakub Voracek, a talented player, and then Simmons drops the gloves with Dubinsky. So